New tonight at 6 o'clock, an online database says it's your right to know if dangerous criminals are living in your neighborhoods.
Felonspy.com allows you to search their convicted felon database free of charge.
But there is a catch. You don't know where the information is coming from.
Melissa Correa uncovers the truth behind Felonspy.com in this iTeam investigation. Melissa?
Jay, the first red flag appeared when local law enforcement said they've never heard of felonspy.com, let alone handed the site information on convicted felons.
Felonspy.com came to us via email. The link's getting sent around online. At first glance, it looks legit, sporting a serious message. Are you in danger? It's your right to know. Know if a convicted felon lives in your neighborhood. We gave it a try. Punching in my address to begin the search. In seconds, a number of convicted felons popped up. All of them men, all of them charged with a variety of crimes. Crimes that don't actually exist, like gang assault. We checked with a local DA to make sure. With a closer look, we logged every name listed on whitepages.com, an online phone book. Gene Wilkerson, Gilbert Compton, Todd Chan. Not one of them were found. So we resorted to the old-fashioned way. No physical addresses or phone numbers here. We called Midland Police, Odessa Police, the Texas Department of Public Safety. Not one of them had information on these felons or had ever heard of or used this site. Local law enforcement wouldn't comment on the website, not wanting to be associated with felonspy.com. So we searched the website for information on their data sources, and we found out we could report a convicted felon. Because they don't have the resources to verify the information, they'd use the honesty code to post the latest pinpoint. If your name were to pop up and you want it removed, the site says con artists lie, and you could be lying too when you say you aren't a convicted felon, so it won't be removed. And if you ask too many questions, they could track you next.
DPS says right now there's only a national sex offender database. For links to that website, log on to ours, CBS7.com. Live in the newsroom, Melissa Correa, CBS 7 News.